Think there's a generator somewhere? I can take a hint.
Captain, a word of caution. Those automechanicals are likely to wake when we power the generator.
Captain, I've been attempting to contact you with urgent news. However, communicational functionality was impaired due to the power outage. A UDL vessel has been tracking our position and just recently docked with the station. They are patching into the station's transmission lines now. I cannot stop...
I've been waiting for this day since we tagged your ship in Cascadia, Captain. So glad we finally have this opportunity. My ship is docked with 1084. There's no escape. I think not. The refueling system at Cascadia's landing pad logged your ship ID. You've been poking your nose into restricted locations. This makes my superiors unhappy. I could peel your ship open like a can of Borst. But I'm in a sporting mood. I didn't say that. How did you gain access to that system? Stop it at once. I don't know who you are, but I have nothing to gain by risking my hide against a lunatic. Commander out.
The UDL gunship is undocking from the station. They appear to be departing into space.
That was rather impressive, Captain. Diplomacy at its finest.
never anger a man of
not
the claw.
Not bad, huh?
You're not getting through.
Keep a sharp eye out, Captain. One wrong step could incapacitate or kill you.
That's gonna leave a mark! Those subjects, they're still alive. It's done. Now let's go get our money before Sublight sees what a creepy dump this place is. Wait, Chartrand? We've seen that name before, back in Cascadia. Don't get all mushy on me now. People...